20 damage. I'm not sure. I think he gets a ban. Whatever. I'm really not sure. It's hard to say. Because I feel like... I don't know. It's gonna be like... You know... People are gonna try to go for what gives the most damage. But at the same time... If Elisha Q isn't significant enough amounts of damage, they're probably just gonna switch to Dark Harvest. I think that, in the long scheme of things, I think that overall, all the champions that are currently using Dark Harvest will not swap back to Electrocute, but some of them will. It just depends on how powerful they are in the early game by themselves. So things that are really, really strong in the early game, like Rengar and stuff, are probably gonna still be running Dark Harvest. But I don't know. We got an icon. Woo! Yay! Just what I wanted. Woo! Icons. Do I get to go jungle or no? Be straight with me. Do I get jungle or nah? I don't want to play top lane. But mom, I don't want to. I just dodged. I don't want to dodge again. Fuck. Is that a yes? I guess that's a yes. It's not a no. Alright, I guess we can jungle. I was gonna pick Garen if he said no, but... Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Misclick. My bad. What is my champ pool? I've been pretty much playing Evelynn and Xin. I feel like if I was playing Xin all the time, I would get flamed less. I feel like people just don't understand how Evelynn works, so they just flame you. Like, last game, I got flamed for not going to fight bot lane, right? Against an Alistar and a Zac. Which is, like, really weird because what the fuck am I gonna do there? I'm never getting on top of the Twitch. Ever. Like, there's just like no fucking way. And I'm just gonna get like AoE down or killed or something. But if I'm playing like a Xin, then I could just kill whatever the fuck I want, and then people wouldn't bitch at me. And then, you know, I went through the early game, and if my team fucks up in team fights, I just bitch at them, right? Be like, hey guys, you fucking suck dick. I gave you an early game lead and you fucking threw it. But like, playing Evelynn, it's like, oh no, you didn't go bot lane. Ha 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 ha. You didn't realize that our jungler would go bot lane. And I'm sitting there like, I murdered top lane like a billion times. Okay. The only option if you want to get flamed less is to leave jungle for any other role. Stop dreaming. We are a jungler. We need to deal with that. No, we don't, honestly. That's not part of League of Legends. Like, I wish that the reporting system and the chat restriction system was better. I wish that it actually felt like people got punished when they were super toxic. That'd be really fucking cool, man. Cause I just want, Like, I love League of Legends. I really do. I have a lot of fun playing it. Am I? No, I'm just playing League of Legends right now. I really love it. I think it's really fun. I find streaming a lot of fun. But all of the toxicity that I meet in solo queue is just really, 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 really annoying. You know what? I just have to start full muting all every single game is what I have to do. Because this way I don't have to deal with it. I just forget. It's just like annoying that that is a thing. I wish that there was a way to just auto enable full mute all every single game so I didn't have to remember to do it myself. I need to put a macro, or I need to do something where I can like just press a button and it full mutes everybody right away. So I don't have to type it. Maybe then I can just like get used to doing it, you know? Cause like honestly, the biggest thing that makes League of Legends not enjoyable is like the people that are really, really toxic. And like the issue is that most of the time when you are reading chat, it's that toxicity, right? Because people who are like playing the game and like just doing whatever, they just focus on the game. Sometimes you have like friendly chat and just people being nice to each other and stuff. But most of the time it's just toxicity, and that shit is so fucking not fun. Right, some people aren't that toxic, but the proportion of people that are toxic and the amount of times that the main focus of chat in game is toxicity is just way too much, and it takes away from the enjoyment of the game. It takes away a lot from it. For me, that's like the worst part of League of Legends, is literally just reading all the garbage that people type, because Sarah. А ты куда было поехала? Ща давнейше? А я думал, что ты была на дворе. That's weird. Ну, я бачу, что ты была поехала. Я думал, что ты приехала была, мне ничего не казала. Мне сдавалось, что тебе кто-то был на дворе, там сидел, на порче. Подивись, я не знаю, можешь. А вона ще дальше є чи ні? А, окей. Я думав, що ти там сиділа. Alright.
Діду у ресторані купив. Ти вроді з рису, а всередині з м'ясом загріти?
Ні, я тільки що їх.
Потом?
Потом. Darn. I feel like I might have been able to play that better, but I'm not sure. At least I got the thing at top. That's not good. Let me get my stuff down. I need to put my wards down. Okay. Mid lane is overextended, but Echo doesn't have any mana. She's all in mana too, though. No, I think he does have enough mana. Let's see if we could do something here. She flashed. Alright, we're fine. We got her flash, so that's pretty worth it. We're gonna be able to potentially kill her later on for that. And we got her teleport too, I guess. Relieve some pressure in the top lane. Overall, very nice gank attempt. I'll take it. I will take it. 1350, I'm not surprised. It has a lot of work on it, so I would be surprised if it was anything less than 1350. Yeah, of course. It's got new animations and like a lot of new sounds and stuff, so that makes sense. Fuck. I'm dead. Ooh, I got her though. I got the extra shutdown for her killing me too. I don't know how that worked out, but... Alright, well... We got something out of it at least. She doesn't have a teleport. That's the wrong item. Okay. I just tried that Kali one. It's fucking amazing. Holy shit. The skin? Yeah, I bet. I don't mind people calling me trash when I know I am, but I hate when people start to blame you for shit you haven't... Yeah, no, exactly. I completely agree with you. If I fucked up, like, it doesn't matter. But it's like that frustration of people just talking about what you did wrong and stuff and blaming you for the game when there's really nothing you could have done in that situation. And it's like, you know, it makes you frustrated because it's like, well, that's not how I feel. It's like you're being really unrealistic here and stuff. But what are you going to do? You're going to try to explain it to them? They're just going to be super toxic and call you, like, the N-word and stuff. I don't know. Like... I feel like it's just so unenjoyable because of that. And I feel like if League of Legends did something to curb that, it would be so nice. It's such a fucking good game. Alright, cool. That ult. Okay, that was really well played by us. Okay, cool. Our mid laner is now ahead. Top laner is still really behind, but what are you gonna do? Is the Evelynn skin still like bugged on PBE or something? Well, that was really nice. That was really cool. Let's go top side there. Oh my god. Oh, I will enjoy Ligma so much. Oh my god. Thank you for the 99969 donation. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ligma is the best thing ever. Fuck, our top laner's feeding really hard. I guess he's the one that was auto-filled. But I wish that he just didn't fight her. I need to put down wards. Who's a jungler? This guy. Bot lane is pretty behind on CS. Infernal Dragon's up. What can we do here realistically? We can't do anything top lane. That's out of the question. Melee would be nice, but might be unrealistic because of her ulti and stuff. We do have a lot of CC in the bot lane. Maybe we can make something happen with it. Just really, really, really. Oh! Yeah. Eh, worked out. She doesn't have a lot of mana. Mid is missing. Gotta be careful with that shit. Draven lost a lot of stacks. And he flashed on top of everything else too. Okay. I have smite still. Should be easy take here. Alright, sick. Wow, $0 donated with the message. You're bad Eve, sorry Garbo. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. Oh my god, I totally agree. Oh my god. Huh. What do we do next? What do we do next? Can we go kill somebody? Oh, I know, dude. It's not... Just because he does orange text doesn't mean he actually donated anything. It's just some orange letters. Okay. My ulti's coming up. How much mana does she have? She has enough for ulti. If she does any spell at him, I think she won't have enough for ulti, which is really cool. Alright, she had to flash out because of that. Ooh. Not too bad. A enemy has been slain. That's right. Hope she can't kill me after that. Get outplayed. Get fucking outplayed, bro. Get outplayed. Haha. 6-2 Aurelia. Thinking she's a fucking god. Fuck out of here. Get that shit the fuck out of here. More Ligma. Oh my god. Silala, thank you so much for your Ligma. Thank you so much. Oh my god, our Urka got first tower in top lane. This game is so fucking stupid. I hate League of Legends. New Eve W and R. Ooh. I wanna see that. I wanna see that. I wanna see that. My eyeballs wish to witness. My eyeballs wish to witness. I will witness. I don't have my ulti. The best thing for me to do right now is to go back and buy. I think I can carry this game with the Magi's. Ah, shit. I wanted to go back, but now that guy is pretty killable, so. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Fuck, I should've just back. Run. Yeah. Unfortunate. Alright, maybe I shouldn't get a death kill. Maybe I shouldn't get... Alright, you know what? I'm having second thoughts about that. That Magi's now. Ooh, he didn't die. Oh, he did die. Okay. Well then. See, this is the point in the game where I'm really appreciating for full muting everyone. All right, did I kill anybody in that fight? I don't remember. Did I kill that girl? I don't remember. Oof, oof indeed. I mean, they had an extra person there. Hopefully he doesn't die. Oh, he did die. Yeah, he totally died. Please stop. Ligma isn't a joke. Yeah, it is. Ligma is 100% a joke. I'm gonna laugh at Ligma all I want. Oh my god, dude. They're just professional overextenders, dude. They're just like, hey, how can we throw this game? Oh, Alistar? Go fucking get him. Go throw this game, Alistar. You got it. Stupid game. I hate League of Legends. League of Legends sucks, dude. This is stupid as shit. Ligma is worse than can see. My sister had it. Alright. God damn it, dude. You were funny. You were funny, and now I have to fucking time you out. God damn it. Stop doing that. That's racist. That's racist! You implied that black is a condition. That's racist. Ooh. That's a lot of damage.
No.
Alright, what should low ELO newcomers play to learn jungle? Is Shaco, Eve, Nidalee, Talia, and those harder ones a no-go always? I think Evelynn is a pretty decent thing to learn the jungle with, actually. Although she is a fairly unique playstyle, so I guess if you want to become a good jungler per se, maybe you should avoid Evelynn and stick to something a little bit more conventional. Perhaps, I mean, Shaco's okay, but maybe just do like Xin, you know, like Xin Zhao. He's got a very strong early game and can just like do a lot early on, and just, you know, you can invade with him, you can ward and do all that stuff. Maybe, like, you know, Warwick is always a safe bet too. He's not the strongest champion, but he's really good at pretty much everything that you might want to do in the jungle. Invading, counter jungling, that's the same thing. Objective control and early ganks and all that kind of stuff. Warwick is definitely the go-to, I think, to learn the jungle, just because he's so forgiving. Like, you can just take, you're doing camps, doesn't really cost you anything. You don't lose HP, you don't do anything like that, so it's really good. Definitely stay away from Nidalee. Rammus, I don't know about Rammus, because Rammus is not that good at farming, actually. I think to learn the jungle, you should start with something that is very good at farming, so that you always have that fallback. If you're not sure what to do, you can easily go farm. Because, like, you know, Rammus has to be a playmaker. Because if he doesn't do anything, he's going to be super useless. Can't really. Warwick doesn't suck. Warwick has, like, a very average champ right now. Oh shit. Fuck. Alright, good enough. That guy's recalling there, we won't make it in time. Just push mid lane, I think. Fight's good too. Yeah. It's like stuff that can, you know, do all the things in the you want to do in the jungle fairly safely. My runic echoes came up. Fuck. <good. laughs> I just killed both of them. Why snipe Herald when you can just fucking murder her and they can't do anything about it? Oh wow, I'm a level 3, huh? It's a lot. It's a lot of stuff I got there. Do they have any magic resistance? No. A little bit. Okay, yeah. That's not enough magic resistance. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go for Lich Bane. Let us go for the Leecha Bean. Banshees? Yeah, I could go defensive, but I'm so far ahead. I'll just have some fun with extra damage. Banshee's not a bad idea right now. I think they're Draven rage quit. I think that's why he's top lane. I think he's been top lane for quite some time now. I mean for TF. Oh yeah, against TF, Banshees is the best thing you can buy. I didn't realize that was the question. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me right now? Wait, that was the luckiest shit I've ever seen. Just randomly ulted away from himself and he found where I was. Where did this fucking Houdini-ass motherfucker go? Come back here. Jesus Christ, where are you? God damn, I don't know where you went! Dude, what the fuck? He gave me the slip! What? How? He must have went over here. That's actually insane. Where the fuck did he go? Don't chase my fucker, okay? I'll put you in the dirt. Control wards do spot me. You chase my fucker. I put you in the dirt. Dirt. Get dirt. Oh shit! Wait, they ran away. Wait, dude, she ran away from me. How are they so fucking afraid of me right now? Guys, I have no mobility. I just used my flash and ultimate. Grow some balls. I didn't notice the guy. Fuck. That was really funny. They're just like, ah, should we go? Sure, it's 3v1. She doesn't have anything. We see where she is. Should we go? No, this is not why they nerfed Evelynn. I'm 14-3. This is not why they nerfed Evelynn. Come on, walk in here. I don't have my shit. No, I'm so dead. See, Draven's got some balls. That was really silly, because I wasn't able to get onto her. That was really funny. I thought I would be able to E onto her there, but I wasn't able to. Alright, we're inting. Let's stop the int. Who wants to sign the petition to stop the int? Wait, they get Baron. Okay. Fuck. That's not good. What else can I get right now? I mean, Banshee's pretty good. She's really good right now, actually. But I want damage. Like, do I care about winning this game, or do I care about doing a lot of damage? I care about doing a lot of damage. That's way more fun. Alright, let's just do a lot of damage. Another death cap? Nah, that's for my Smurf accounts. If I was Smurfing, I would go another death cap, but for my main account, for the main entree, we're gonna get a Spellbinder. Yeah, we're going Spellbinder. Or do I need to go Void Staff, actually? Nope. Spellbinder's good. I would love to get level 16. I guess I could get level 16 from murdering people. The only person that I need to avoid is this guy. Literally the only person. Everything else is fine. Everything else is fair game. I really want to try and kill that guy here, but that's kind of playing with fire. Okay, that's not good. Hmm. I'd be able to ulti fast enough. Okay, we're actually in danger of throwing now. He fucked me up because he went back and then he changed direction. They should not fight right now. They should just give this tower. Oh, they have Baron. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was a really good ultimate. Oh my god, they killed her. That is so good for us. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, my team is awesome. Woo! 14-5, getting carried. Oh god. Iron 5 gameplay, I'm gonna get demoted? Nah, dude. That's what, see, if I int, that's when my team starts playing well. That's what I've learned about League of Legends. You gotta int for your team to play well. Exactly, yeah. They just want a 4v5 without me. Can you guys wait? Wait. No. Wait, the inhibitor came back. Wait, I'm trolling! Wait! I'm trolling so hard! I thought they had it! Oh my god, I thought they had the game. I'm trolling so hard. Oh my god. I am so bad at this game. I totally thought that the game was over. That's why I did that. I didn't realize the inhibitor came back up. Actually running it down! Alright, now to backdoor and carry my team. Let's go, baby. My KDA can't get any worse. Okay, good try, good try. I wish I had teleport. I know, dude. We're gonna try. Oh god, that's so funny. He has a hex shrinker now. Sasha Feff, go backdoor pug. That's what we're up to right now. Let me get level 16 though. Thank you. Just FF. Nah. No. What do I think of the new Eve skin? What do you think of the new Eve skin? It's fucking awesome. What else can you think about the new Eve skin? Wow, they don't have any pink words here. Oh, they do have one here though. Yeah. I need to wait for my team to start a fight and then I go for it. I like the happy ones. They have so much farther to fall. It's one hit. Can somebody go get it? We might lose this game. Holy shit. He got hit. Oh, whoa. Okay. Sweet. See, that's why I needed them to fight. If they fought, I would have. If they were just not paying attention for a slight second, I would have killed that Nexus. Okay. Damn. was really close. I think it was like literally one more auto attack. I'm not gonna surrender. Their top lane's going down. That's good. I'm gonna try. They can't see where I'm coming from, so. I have ulti again, actually. Oh, it's game over. Okay. Which was such a stupid game. Oh god. Okay. Oh god, it's so funny. Easy game. Please report for real. Alright, whatever. We don't need their toxicity. The game was too good. You dirty player. I mean, they didn't put any pink wards at the entrance of their fucking base. If they just put some pink wards. Oh god. That was so funny.